Hi, this topical talk's gonna show you how to add any app to notification bar on Android phone. You can easily add any app on your notification bar to open any specific app from your notification panel. And here's how you can do it. First of all, we have to install an app. So go to your Play Store and search for Tile Shortcuts. So this is the actual app we are going to use. So install this Tile Shortcuts app on your phone. Once it's installed, open the Tile Shortcuts app. Now tap on this plus icon and tap on app. And now select the app, which app shortcut you want to add to your notification bar. So in my case, I'm selecting Facebook. Now you can change your Facebook icon from here, and now just tap on done. That's how you will be able to add multiple app. Just tap on this plus icon, tap on app. I'm selecting my second app, Chrome browser, and done. Once you successfully add it, now you have to open your notification bar and tap on edit, and I'm selecting full. And now here's go to the last page of available buttons, and here you'll find this tile 1 and tile 2. If you update more than two files or two apps, here you will find tile 3. So first of all, let's select tile 1, and as you can see, the tile 1 added, and I'm adding tile 2 and tapping on done. Once added, now I'm again opening my notification panel, and here as you can see, I've successfully added my Facebook and Chrome. Now I can easily open my Facebook app from my notification bar, as you can see. So this is how we can actually do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.